everybody. Welcome back to my channel. This is Laura coming to you with another Dollar Tree haul. Today we're just going to jump right on in because I have quite a few things that I thought you would enjoy. So let's get started. Okay, the first thing that I found in the home decor was this little plaque that says love, and it has a little greenery around the O. I thought that was really cute. It's got like a metal looking thing to it. I don't think it really is metal, but it looks like galvanized. And then the back is just that corrugated board. But it's really nice though. I thought that was a pretty good little find there. So I picked that up. I found one of these little buckets. I have seen these hauled before. I don't think they're new, but I liked it because it had the jute rope here. And I'm getting ready to make a centerpiece for my kitchen table. And I thought this would go good with some farmhouse decor. I thought they were really pretty. And then I needed a couple of jars. These jars are new to my Dollar Tree. They do have a lid. I'm always looking for organizational products. And this is a plastic lid, but the jar is glass. So I thought that was pretty, you know, pretty nice. I like the design of the container. I mean, you can put whatever in here. You can put spices, you can put candy, you can put all kinds of stuff in here. And then I think my favorite thing that I found that I just about squealed in the aisle when I saw was this. Look at that. A peace sign. How cool is that? And it is ceramic. And I thought that was pretty cool. It's about, I don't know, 4 to 5 inches. I thought that was pretty cool. And then I also found, I'm always telling y'all, give me a thumbs up. Well, look what I found. Isn't that darling? Look at that. So I thought these were pretty cool. As soon as I fix up my office and I get my shelving in here, I'm gonna put these on there. I thought those were pretty cool. Okay, and then in the floral, these are new. I did find these white. I'm not sure what the name of these are, but if you know, leave it in the comments below. I'm not sure what they are, but I think these are gonna go great with farmhouse decor because it's very neutral. It's an off-white. They didn't have too many of these, but they did have different colors. But these white ones were running, they were going fast. So if you want these, I would suggest getting out there and finding them because they're going pretty fast. They did have a purple and a blue, I believe. So these are pretty cool, I thought. And the gift wrapping section, my favorite. I found some new bags. I found all these bags, different colored bags. Look at those colors. Now let me put them down so I can start showing them to you. I did find this teal color, and these are two pieces for $1. Real nice and vibrant. This is probably one of my favorite colors. But then they came out with this mint color. And you get two bags. Look at that. But these teal colored ones are a little bit smaller. And I couldn't find them in the bigger size. So then we have this red burgundy color, which I thought was beautiful. And these dark colors we never see at the Dollar Tree. But look at this next one. Look at this orange. This is like a bright, on the screen it's coming out a little bright, but it's more vibrant orange. Real neon color, beautiful color. And then we found the blue. Blue we never see at the Dollar Tree for bags. I thought this was beautiful. And then this coral color on screen, it's coming out more pink, but it's more of a coral color, a little hint of orange. So I thought these were beautiful. Look at those colors. How pretty are those? So I always have a good stash of these. I found some new bows. Look at that. The orange, the green, and the yellow. And I think that any of these will go with the bags. Because look at that. Look at this orange color here. Isn't that beautiful? And this blue and green. Look at that. How pretty that's going to be. And the yellow. You could even do the yellow with the blue. How pretty is that? So they have a good variety of bags right now. I would not sleep on these. I'm just going to go randomly in other things that I found that I had never seen. This is a disposable apron and you get 6 pieces. So if you're doing crafts or whatever and painting and you don't want to get your clothes dirty, don't want to ruin a good apron, this is a good thing to have. So disposable apron, you get 6 pieces. Good thing to have. I did find in the Crafter Square some glass etching cream. And this is what it looks like. I am actually gonna give this a try. I'm gonna see how well it works. I'm gonna make me a stencil and use a glass, and then I'll come back and show y'all if it works. I'm real curious to see if this works. Okay, and then I did find the 3 foldable fans for the 4th of July holiday. I'm gonna open these up so we can see the designs. I thought this was pretty cool. You're sitting outside, there's no wind. See, how do we open these? Okay, here we go. See, these are good just for, or they can be used for decoration. There's the first design. Let's see the second one. Oh, how cute, the snow cones. And then the last one, oh, my favorite, the truck, the red truck. Look at that, how adorable. So we get all 3 designs. You can use them for actual fans or use them as wall decor. I thought those were very, very pretty. Okay, and then of course, I did find some notepads. I did find the tie-dye notepads. These are 80 sheets. They are lined, which they normally are. And this is the blue with the white. And then of course, the pastel colors, which I think this one's my favorite. And y'all know I go through those like crazy. But my most favorite of them all was this. But first, tacos. And this one has a little Velcro opening here where you open. It doesn't say how many pages, but I'm assuming it's about 50 or 60 pages. So it doesn't say, but still, I thought this was cute because of the tacos. First tacos for anything. Okay, and then in the bath section, I did find the Colgate Sparkling White, 60% more. So this is a 4-ounce size, guys. I always buy these when they have the larger size bonus buys. Always get these. And then I also got the Optic White Stain Fighting, 50% more. Even though this is a smaller one, this is a 2-ounce. But for the product, this is a really good buy. And I got this one only because if you buy the travel size, they're much smaller. You get, you know, 1/2 ounce or whatever they give you. And here you can get 2 ounces, and it's not as big as the full size, and it fits in your travel bag. So I thought this is a better deal. And then I found some new items that are hitting the Dollar Tree in the bath section. I found the Ladies Speed Stick Body Wash. Look at this, guys. A full size bottle. This one is Rose Delight, and you get 14.8 ounces. This one is Exotic Blooms. Let's take a sniff. That smells really good. I like the Exotic Blooms better, but I'm not much into floral scents and stuff, but still, this is a great buy. Lady Stick, you know, they have the deodorant there sometimes as well. Good purchase for a dollar. Okay, we're gonna hit the food section next. I'm gonna start off with the candies. Y'all know me and my bubble gum. One bag of bubble gum, the 3 fruit flavors. And then I did get the gumballs, the strawberry, and the watermelon. Okay, and this is a new product to my Dollar Tree, the Caramel Creams, original caramel filled creams. And this is 4 ounces. And these look yummy. It's a caramel with cream in the middle. Okay, and then I did find the watermelon taffy, the Forbes, and the creamsicle taffy. They have had these in the past. They are delicious. These are delicious. So I did pick up 2 of the watermelon and 1 of the creamsicle. If you have not tried these, you need to try them. They are awesome. They didn't have them for a few months, but they did come back with them, and I was so happy they did. They are scrumptious. Okay, and then a new thing, what they are doing is a reusable bag filled with bite-sized midges of Tootsie Roll. Now, they do sell the Tootsie Rolls at the Dollar Tree, but not in this container. And what it is, after you're done with it, it's a little like a piggy bank that you can use for change if you want to. So I thought that was pretty cool. Okay, and then I did find the Vlasic Sweet Relish, and it is a whole 10 ounces. So this is a full-size product of relish. And of course, it's Vlasic brand name. And then my fruit drinks. I had mentioned these before in a previous video, these Tampico singles to go. The first one is the Mango Punch and the Citrus Punch. This is citrus. This is mango. These are awesome, guys. I just put some in my purse, whatever. I have my bottled water poured in there. You don't get tired of drinking just plain water. I did get the crush in the watermelon. They are sugar-free. These are always a must-buy for me. Okay, something new that I was excited about. You know we do our cooking videos, and we're always using corn flour or maseca. I did see this small size. It's a 1 1/4 pound size. I just about flipped my lid when I saw this because they do have a 4 pound bag at the store. You don't need that much. If you don't use this, you can keep it in the freezer. It's fine to make corn tortillas, tamales, tamale pie. It's a wonderful item. And it does have recipe on the side for gorditas and corn tortillas on the back. But if you know, I just put up a recipe for gorditas, chicken gorditas. I'm going to link it for y'all up here. Go take a look at it. Tell me what you think. But here is what we use for those gorditas, which is now available at the Dollar Tree. Okay, and the last couple of items. Thanks for sticking around this long, guys. I appreciate you. Now, this is the Colombia Rotini, 25% more. You get 20 ounces. You never find them at the Dollar Tree. At the grocery store, you're gonna pay easy $2 for these. These are great for salads, for mac and cheese, just to give a different design for the pasta so you don't get tired, for soup, for all kinds of stuff. And I'm gonna be making a ham salad, cold salad, pretty soon on my channel. Stay tuned for that. That's coming up very soon. And that was the last item for the Dollar Tree, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you did. Those thumbs up tell me that y'all are enjoying them and for me to keep bringing them to you. And it also tells YouTube to share my videos. Okay, guys, that's gonna do it today. Talk to y'all later. Bye.